usurper, the agent you rescued, has informed us that the Germans have delivered an advanced prototype fighter plane to the Japanese for an evaluation. This plane is powered by a turbojet propulsion system and is capable of almost 600 miles per hour. Your mission is to steal the prototype jet fighter, the ME-262, before the Japanese can evaluate it. Stealing the jet will not be easy. However, we are supplying you with a stolen Raiden fighter and a modified Japanese bomber that has been packed with 6,400 pounds of thermite. Your wingmen will steer the bomber into the base before bailing out. The resulting explosion should create a sufficient diversion for you to land the Raiden and steal the jet from right under their noses. Beware, we have received unconfirmed reports that the Germans have sent one of their ace pilots, Karl-Heinz Kruger, to give a demonstration of the ME-262's capabilities.
The Japs gathered all their capital ships in the Philippines to stop us taking it back. One of their ships, the Musashi, was about the biggest battleship ever built.
So Crow, you're the clown that's supposed to get me to this Japanese base safely. Just make sure you don't attract any attention.
And how do I do that exactly?
I don't know. Fly casual. Keep your distance, don't shoot anyone unless they shoot you first.
Shut him up before he lets the cat out of the bag.
Together.
controls onto the base, Crow. Now I'm bailing out. Hope that submarine is waiting down there for me. It's a long swim home otherwise.
Good luck, Zach.
You too, William.
And steal the ME-262 before the Japs regroup.
It's a little hot down here. Time I got back to base. I better nurse this baby's throttle. It looks like these new engines are pretty damn touchy. The backroom boys want to sing in one piece, not pancaked all over a mountain.
Crow, I'm picking up another radar contact. Looks like another ME-262 taking off from the island.
Damn! That one saw me! Better watch out for fighters.
Well, my American brother, it seems you are lucky as well as stupid. Did you think I was just going to let you steal our gift to our Japanese comrades? We have big plans for that plane you're in.
Hey, hiya, Fritz! What's a cabbage eater like you doing in this neck of the woods?
My name is Karl Hans Kroger, German ace and holder of the Iron Cross. I hope your funny, haha, American bit will give comfort to your relatives when you are dead, little boy. Call yourself a pilot? Even the Poles flew better than that. Grandpa's biplane. Fly like a man, why don't you? Nine! I'm burning!
She's a cantankerous bitch. I nearly bought the farm just taking off.